Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to this video. Today you learn about data handling. Let's start our lesson by saying basmalah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Who still remember this one? Yes, the name is pictogram. And then why pictogram? Because represented by a picture of number. Next, who still remember this graph? Yeah, this graph there is a number of people and kind of fruit. And then this one the coloring red, yellow, and the other is bar. So the name is bar graph. Next, who still remember? Yes, there is a picture of pet and then there is a marks and number. The number of pet it is represented by tally marks, or we name tally graph. Carroll diagram. This diagram classifies some instrument more than one. Okay, for example, this diagram classify curved line, straight lines, and has more than three sides, and then has three sides or fewer than three sides. Now, please look at the blank space. There is no shape that has curved lines or more than three sides. Now, please look at the moon and circle. Moon and circle has a curved line and then has three or fewer than three sides. The moon have two sides and the circle just have one side. Okay, next, move to the trapezium, hexagon, and rectangle. The tree shape has a straight lines and more than three sides. For example, the trapezium 4, the hexagon is 6, and the rectangle is 4. Next, triangle. The triangle have a straight lines and then have three sides. So, the triangle is placed on this box. Yes, let's practice. Page 249 until 250. Next week we will have a check. Okay. Next, Venn diagram. Venn diagram minimum have two circle. The first circle is for part A, and then the second circle is part B. At the middle one is the mix of part A and B. Let's explore more about Venn diagram. For example, Ryu and Atar like playing football, Kenji, Dei, dan Alvaro like playing basketball, Kaivano like both of them. Let's make the Venn diagram of this question. Okay, I already make the diagram. Yes, there is the name. There are the name, and then there is a circle for football, circle for basketball, and the middle one, circle for both. Okay, the first one, football. Ryu and Atar like playing football. So we have to write in, yes, part of football. Next, Kenji, Dei, and Alvaro like playing basketball. So we have to write Kenji and Alvaro in part of basketball. How about the next? Kaivano like both of them. So Kaivano is in the middle part. Okay, can you get my explanation? Next, the other kind of Venn diagram. There are some numbers and then there are three circles. The first circle is for even number, the second circle is for multiple of three, and the third is multiple of seven. Now look at the numbers. Number 6. 6 is even numbers? Yes, of course. How about multiple of 3? Yes. So we have to place 6 on the middle of even and multiple of 3. Next, 7. 7 even numbers? No. 7 is multiple of 3? No. Multiple of 7? Yes. So we have to write 7 in there. Next, 9. 9 is even number? No. Multiple of 3? Yes. And multiple of 7? No. So we have to write 9 on multiples of 3. Next, 10.
10 even numbers? Yes. And then multiple of 3? No. 7? No. So we have to write 10 in even numbers part. 16. 16 even number? Yes, of course. How about multiple of 3? No. 7? No. So 16 in even number. Next, 24. 24 is even number? Yes. Multiple of 3? Yes. Multiple of 7? No. So we have to write in middle of even and 3. Next, 35, even number? No. Multiple of 3? No. Multiple of 7? Yes. So we have to write 35 in multiple of 7. Next, 42. Is it even number? Yes. Is it multiples of 3? Yes. Is it multiple of 7? Yes. So we have to place in the third. Ya, di tengah-tengah mereka semua ya. Okay, the middle of even, multiple of 3, and then multiple of 7. The last one, 47 even numbers? No. Multiple of 3? I think no. Multiple of 7? No, of course. So we have to place 47 in out of the circle. Yes, finish. It's easy for you. Okay, next we have to the other kind of Venn diagram. There are some numbers and different circle. The first one is the bigger even numbers and the multiples of 4. Is it 2 is even number? Yes. Multiple of 5? No. So we have to write 2 in even numbers. 3 even numbers? No. Multiple of 4? No. So we have to write in out of circle. Next, 9. Is it even numbers? No. Is it multiple of 4? No. We have to write out of the circle. Next, 10. Is it even number? Yes. Is it multiple of 4? No. We have to write in even numbers. Next, 12. Is it even numbers? And is it multiple of 4? Yes, we have to write in there. Okay, easy, right? Let's practice. Page 252 until 253. We'll check next meeting. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.